Do you know how to critique art, Dad?
Yes, I'll take this piece here, for example. It's clearly the artist is trying to say conflict in the post-industrialism, the democratic society's methodology, the inner struggle of the artist clearly has parental issues and earth tones collaborating with the mesmerizing therapy of the human struggle.